I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
My promise.
My promise.
That I will walk with you.
That I will walk with you.
Hand in hand.
Hand in hand.
Wherever our journey leads us.
Wherever our journey leads us.
I take you there.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
My promise.
My promise.
That I will walk with you.
That I will walk with you.
Hand in hand.
Hand in hand.
Wherever our journey leads us.
Wherever our journey leads us.
I will trust and honor you.
I will trust and honor you.
I will laugh and cry with you.
I will laugh and cry with you.
I will love you faithfully. Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
What may come, I will always be there.
What may come, I will always be there.
Because I have given you my hands to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
I promise to grow with you through all my days.
I promise to grow with you through all my days.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as
we
both shall live.
Derek, the moment we met him, we're delighted that he's joining our family. And Carl and Mary, we thank you for welcoming Emily so warmly into yours. I'm the proudest dad in the world right now as I see Eric and Emily so happy. I wish them love and happiness always, and the fulfillment of all their hopes and dreams.
So Emily and Eric, I can honestly say I've never seen such a more in sync couple. Your compatibility is just so incredibly obvious. I'm so happy for you, Emily, and thrilled that you found such a great partner.
And so grateful that I've gotten to experience in my life seeing this person grow up and also become this young man who's so fun, still this easy person to be around that everyone loves. I knew that she was perfect for Eric. I knew that she would be perfect for our family. And since that initial meeting, I have seen these two act as one. I've seen them act as a team. I've seen them plan together. I've seen them grow together. And I'm so excited to see their future together. So let's raise a glass to Emily and Eric. I wish you joy, prosperity, and fun.